This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows the superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all legal.
I'm glad you're done believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Boom. He's looking a little off balance.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Yeah. Tag made.
Right to the midsection.
Powerless position to be in right now.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh! Kick to the stomach.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, this will have an impact on this matchup.
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Driven down face first. Punishing their opponent. Exclamation point.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Here comes the atomic drive.
Enough already.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measure
in. Oh, knee drop. Inverted atomic drop. Ooh. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Outthinking the cerebral assassin. Oh, knee smashing the face. Tagging his partner in now.
Section.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Check your face out.
just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Three.
Kick to the gut.
Four. Right around into a neck breaker.
Rollins getting worked on here.
Watch out. The animal is foaming at the mouth.
Here he comes, sliding back in. The referee continues. The count may call it soon.
Eight.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Suplex.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Able to get there in time. Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
His team in the match.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Working the midsection there.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. He is just reeling from that offense.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. Crush right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. Man can't fight.
Oh, man. Poor nail in the counter. Snapmare.
Oh, right to the spine.
For Batista.
Nicely done. Mm-hmm.
Batista avoids impact.
Beautiful drop kick.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He made it. Tag made. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Snake eyes. Rollins landing awkward outside.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Crashing down.
Just in the nick of time.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. One.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Big counter from Reigns.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Power slam. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Triple H gets the tag.
Reigns averts the attack.
cravat cinched in.
Count for his partner. Yeah. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Ooh, a bad knee. Ouch.
Measured knee drop.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
There's a cover.
Could be it. That can't stop me in your tracks.
Oh, come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Knew that woman had coming. Stomping down. Connected on that. Here he comes off the tag.
He's going for it all.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Boom! From the top, double axe handle connects. He's getting pushed out of the defensive. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? Come on, Baker. Knee strike. There's the tag.
Hooked up.
Stomping away.
Taking his time.
Triple H makes the tag. Does he have it here?
Two. And he makes the save for his team.
He's a projectile now. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Further watch, too.
Both legs trapped.
Double leg drop.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Drops the elbow.
Military press.
Triple H into a rough landing. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. And chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Tagged in.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Rollins with the wrist trap. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Ball from the rope.
Randy Orton makes the tag.
Hooked up and... the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Shut right out of the ring. Tag is registered.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, did you hear that? Here's the cover for the win. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Suplex, no! His team working like a well-oiled machine. Gutbuster!
The game has something brutal in store for Reigns.
Triple H has him set
up. That could be curtains for Reigns. For the win. One, two.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Just sending a message there.
Capitalizes against the game. And this might not have a pleasant ending. A backbreaker now. My God, DDT! Spiked him.
Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Triple H has this all sewn up.
Cover!
Oh, that was close.
This match continues. What a reversal by Reigns.
Tag switching it up. Triple H sent flying to the outside.
With the tag is Randy Orton.
Spike face first.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes. Each other through.
Stop!
Right across the spine.
This match may be near. Oh, Corbin can cut off the win. It's just a matter of time now. Yes, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Whoa, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Yeah. Boom. Lights out.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. Inverted tree of woe position now.
Thoughts percolating through the mind of the Viper.
Oh, it's RKO.
And it's Reigns taking in another big hit.
Yeah, Roman has had so much thrown his way. So much he's had to endure. Roman Reigns is bleeding profusely. And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Just twisting away.
It's cinched in.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
This is a six-man tap.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.